And we have both Ashwani and Mitesh joining us. Good afternoon, Ashwani. Good going for the bulls. The bank Nifty up 250, the Nifty up 35. Your thoughts on how the day has panned out so far and your last hour calls?
See, today was expected to be sideways. We have gone up 200 points on the bank Nifty, then turned sideways. But if you see the Nifty, from yesterday's close, it's hardly up 15 points. So that way, there's a very clear pocket today which is finding buying, which is these corporate lenders, etc. So that way, today is likely to remain choppy and the uptrend continues, but maybe it'll take a couple of days of trading here before you get the next leg of upside. And particularly PSU banks. Now the question is not who will come with good numbers or bad numbers. Market right now is in a mood to look at only the good in any number of PSU banks. So that way, they'll find their positives in PNB, SBI. So for the moment, Union Bank is a buy with a stop of 88, target of 96. Indian Bank is a buy with a stop of 370, target of 385. And PNB is a buy with a stop of 86, target of 98. I would even buy the bank Nifty right now, and possibly you should be able to close better than where we are right now.
Okay, so going with the long trades there, that's Ashwini's call. Mitesh, good afternoon to you. What are you working with now for the last hour?
I also have two buys, but yeah, I think mostly from the mid-cap side, I think Balrampur Chini has made a good bullish pattern, is reversing. So that's a buy with a stop at 74 for targets of 82. And amongst the financials and more on the PSU side, I think IDBI is showing some signs of continuation after 2 days of pullback. So that's a buy as well. Keep a stop at about 62, look for targets around 67.
Okay,